Next year, some Polk County students may not have a ride to school, and tonight board members are claiming the transportation director may have ulterior motives. Andrea Lyon here tonight showing us how cutting back on buses could affect disabled students and their families.
How are they going to do it?
Blessed. Parents say that's how they feel for having the ability to pick up their kids from school.
Everybody worse.
But next year, a dozen Polk County schools could have their busing completely eliminated, forcing parents to find another way.
They need the transportation for the kids to get home.
I feel sorry for, you know, other parents that don't have a good support system.
Polk County's transportation director claims cutting charter school busing will save time and more than $100,000. But two school board members recently claimed during a public meeting the real reason could be the liability for busing disabled children.
I mean, come on.
Four out of the 12 schools provide education for students with disabilities.
That's not fair. That's, to me, that's kind of picking and choosing who you want to help and who you don't want to help.
Lisa Miller, a school board member who previously made the claim, says she's not sold on the issue until she sees solid numbers. Nothing has been decided yet. ABC Action News reached out to the transportation director, but we have not heard back.
Now, I don't know what are we going to do.
In Polk County, Andrea Lyon, ABC Action News.